Welcome back to the channel. Hope you guys are having a wonderful day. It is Friday, guys. Well, depending on when you are seeing this video, I'm inside of the Asignat, guys. This one is doing really, really well for me. I like the results that I'm getting so far. I have not withdrawn from my staking as yet because based on the amount that you have to reach to make that withdrawal, it will average around $60. Again, that will depend on how Bitcoin is doing, because we can see it's massive sell-off and manipulation inside of the market. But one thing, I'm never moved by what is happening in the space, and this is something I will tell people: hold your ground. There are different players inside of the market now, guys. These people understand money and come to move the markets. They're gonna move it and they are gonna drive it down to shake people off. So do not be moved, do not be fazed by what is happening, guys. Hold firm, continue DCing into Bitcoin, especially do your research. Right, so let's get a move on here. So we're going to place a little withdrawal. What we have here, let's go to my wallet. Everything has been going really, really smooth for me. Right, with this one, so I have two plan, Bitcoin staking. Now this plan is almost finished. So let me share this plan with you first before we place that withdrawal. Investment, my investment. And if you take a look right here, you can see I'm at 60% already, 18 days out of 22. So my last withdrawal will be, not my last, but I will let it accumulate for 4 more days, withdraw. And what I will do when this funds return, I'm going to exchange it for Bitcoin and put all inside of the Bitcoin staking, which will expedite the process for me to meet that minimum threshold to start withdrawing in Bitcoin. Right, so I'm going to stick with that. So far, 12.9% per month. That is what I'll be getting. 0.5 to 0.6% every single day. You can see this right here today. So this is expected. I started here. You can see from the 11th of June to the 11th of July. This is what this one will actually be running. Let's go back here now to my wallet. We're going to come across it to withdraw. Let's get our TRC20, TRC20. You can see automatically it pulls the amount here for withdrawal. So all I have to do here is just click on this withdraw request, and that will be sent to me, guys, in a very timely manner. What I like about it, let's go to our operational history. Very detailed, very professional. This is what you will see here. When you get an email from these guys, showing you your withdrawal breakdown, very professional, very organized. You have here the request number, the commission, the payment system, your address, and you can see right here it is waiting to be approved. These are my accruals coming in on a daily basis from the USDT, and this is my accruals every day from the Bitcoin staking coming in here like clockwork. If you go across here to our second page, when it is withdrawal, when it is sent, you will see it will be marked here in paid. So this was one payment, two payments, three payments. Right, so far three withdrawals. Well, the one today will actually make it 4 withdrawals since being inside of this one. You can see right here, I got started. So almost a month already, guys, inside of this one. Just in case if you missed it, let me just give a brief overview what this one has to offer. And if you'd like to check it out, link in the description. If you have absolutely any question, feel free to drop them in the comments. And also you can reach me on Telegram. The link to all my Telegram group will be under my website, link in the description. So you have the investment here, you have the deposit in US, so you have these basic plans here which I'm earning USDT every single day. Right, you have this option. You have to replenish your account first. So first you want to deposit onto the platform, and then you come across here, put in the amount and click here on open. Now again, something I actually shared, if you want to stake in other cryptocurrency like those plans, you come to your investment and you have the stake of cryptocurrency, and this is what it will have here. But you need to deposit first whichever crypto onto the platform, and you can do that in a couple of ways. So let me show you the both ways you can do that. First, if you come into my wallet, you can replenish with the crypto that you want to stake. So let's say for instance, you do not have Bitcoin, but you have USDT. and you want a stake in the USDT, all you simply need to do is come here to replenish, right? Choose the crypto that you want to use. Choose the TRC20. And after choosing it, the next thing you want to do is press right here to continue. And when it shows up right here in your balance, in your available balance, the next thing you're going to do is come here to exchange. And you're going to exchange your amount to the crypto. So let's say you want to just take Ether. You're going to click here on Ether, put in the amount of USDT and press confirm. If you want to choose the Bitcoin, you choose the Bitcoin, put in the amount of USDT and press confirm. And once it is swapped, then you're going to come across here to the investment and then go to staking. And automatically you will see a balance right here. And then what you're going to do here is play around with it. So how much days you want this one. So for me, I went all in for 180 days because I want the full potential out of this. So I'll be getting 1.07% per day on my investment for 180 days, right? Now, if you come here and you put it down, you can see the less you put it, the less time frame you put it for, is the less you'll be earning per day. But 0.4%, guys, is not too shabby anyhow. And then right here, you can either move this to put in the amount or just simply paste in the amount right there. And that is how you go about staking, guys, in those plans. And then you have, as I said, you have the USDT plans for 30 days, 60 days, 90 days. You have this to play around with the amount, replenish, deposit. And once it hits your account, then you come in, put in the amount, press on open, and that will start working for you guys. So far inside of the Asignat, guys, doing really, really well. Like what I'm seeing in terms of withdrawals, deposit, absolutely no issues here when it comes to security. You can check out this small video here on their front page. You can see here, these are the different plan and what is expected from the platform, the portfolio, the investment partners. They have their roadmap in front there. They say they have been around for quite some time. And all the rest of the information at the bottom of the website, you can follow them on all of these. So you have YouTube, you have Telegram, you have Instagram, you have LinkedIn. They are the affiliate program, the event, national deposit, crypto staking, safe deposit is the USDT. Their roadmap is just loads of information here, guys. So again, that's basically everything for me inside of this one. If you'd like to check it out, I will leave a link in the description. You guys take care, and I will catch you inside of my next video.